Square in Wilmington, honoring him for his famous ride to vote in favor of the Declaration of Independence. Cesar Rodney. Very good. Where's all the clapping? 66. What is the name of the county in Delaware that has four letters in its name? Kent. Which amendment to the United States Constitution states that Congress shall make no law abridging the freedom of speech? First Amendment. Any age too high? 59. In 1789, who became the first United States Marshal for Delaware? Al McLean. I would have stumped Charlie with that one.
John Dean.
32. Which of the... We already did this one.
You did it. 32.
21. In 1985, who began serving as the first woman United States District Court Judge for Delaware? Judge Jane Roth. 7. Who is the only president of the United States to serve two non-consecutive terms? President Grover Cleveland. Where's all the clapping? 52. On what date each year is Independence Day commonly celebrated? July 4th.
Round 9.
47. Which amendment to the United States Constitution states that the rights of citizens of the United States to vote shall not be denied or abridged by the United States or by any state on account of sex? 19th Amendment. Very good.
That gives women the right to vote.
64. What is the name of the northernmost county in Delaware? Let me repeat that. Newcastle County?
Yeah.
Very good.
Great.
6. Who currently is the Attorney General of the United States? Eric Holder.
And just as you know, as of yesterday, Loretta Lynch became the United States Attorney for the United States. She's the first woman to be the Attorney General, the first African-American woman to be Attorney General. Janina was the first woman. So we now have a woman Attorney General in the United States.
I think she gets sworn in on Monday, actually. She said it confirmed her yesterday.
Confirmed her yesterday.
Yeah. All right. So a little bit of ticket there for Mr. Oakley. 81's too high. 57, round 10. What is the name of the federal law enforcement agency that is most responsible for providing for the safety of Delaware's federal judges and federal courthouse? Let me repeat that. What is the name of the federal law enforcement agency that is most responsible for providing for the safety of Delaware's federal judges and federal courthouse? U.S. Marshal. Very good. 45. Which amendment to the United States Constitution outlawed slavery? 13th Amendment. Very good. 29. All right, this is a long one, so tell me to repeat it. What important federal document begins with the following words that are part of this preamble? We the people of the United States, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility, provide for the common defense, promote the general welfare, and secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our posterity. U.S. Constitution, second amendment, we repeat that. All right, running low on
count 11.
65. What is the name of the southernmost county in Delaware? Sussex County. Very good. Forty-one. Which amendment to the United States Constitution states that a person shall not be put in jeopardy of life or limb twice for the same offense? I can repeat that again. Which amendment to the United States Constitution states that a person shall not be put in jeopardy of life or limb twice for the same offense? Shall not be put in jeopardy of life or limb twice for the same offense. Fifth Amendment, very good. Yes, you're in third place.
Third place.
Okay, you come here. Yes. Right, so, very good. Everybody come. Good job. All right, here we go. Fifty-eight. Who appoints the United States Marshal? United States President. 34. According to Article 1 of the United States Constitution, what is the minimum age for a person to be a member of the U.S. House of Representatives? 25. Very good.
Down 13.
25. Who does history credit with writing the Declaration of Independence? Thomas Jefferson.
You already got two more questions left.
22.
22 is one of them.
What is the name of the highest federal court in the United States?
Supreme Court.
All right, so you thought 31. According to Section 2 of Article 2 of the United States Constitution, who is the Commander-in-Chief of the Army and Navy of the United States? President of the United States.
We answered all 75, so we're going to have to go to
a... Well, they have the bonus
question. Yeah, good. All right,
so what I'm going to do is I'm going to put all these back together, and you're going to get to pick one from the bonus questions. We'll see how that goes. Are there any questions lying around here? Great, thank you.
Yeah, you did a good job.
Okay, you got a lot to pick from now.
Okay.
51.
I don't have it, but I know 51.
Back. bonus questions in the back, okay? Were you using the bonus questions in the back?
Yes.
Okay. What country has the capital city of, and what's spelled, okay? S-A-N-A-A.
Very good.
Good job. 57. We only go to 52 on this set. Thank you for picking up one. 59. 69. We're rolling here. 88. 6. Okay, that'll work. Thanks for working with me on that. Alright, 6. In what country are the cities of Alexandria, Cairo, Port, S-A-I-D, and Suez located?
Egypt.
Very good. 52. What country has the following islands? I'm going to start each one. K-A-N. A-R-A-N, S-O-C-O-T-R-A, and the third one is P-E-R-I-N.
Cameron.
Yemen.
Gotcha.
She got it right.
Thirty-two.
What is the largest city in the West Bank of Palestine? What is the largest city in the West Bank of Palestine? Same rule out. Getza?
Gaza.
Yeah, I know. All right, good try. Ready? I'm going to repeat it again. What is the largest city in the West Bank of Palestine? Hebron. There we go. Second place. All right, so we got some certificates for you. So we need your help.
You guys did unbelievably well.
Okay.
What grade are you in?
What grade are you in?
Fourth grade? And you're in fourth grade?
You're in fourth grade?
Yeah.
That's very, very impressive.
She was the winner last year.
Yeah, she was the winner from first last year grade. As well.
She was the winner last
year. Very, very well.
Make sure I get your names right.
Okay. I'm going on vacation
I think taking her everywhere. Putting him in the middle of things. And he's 11 years old. What is he going to think of what has happened to him? But he doesn't have a choice.
But you did. Okay, better now, parents, they're wonderful people. At this point, now what we care about is to be happy. And, you know, as you said, we're going to be I'm sure that what's happening to the old people, what's happening to the young people. That's what it does.
Well, that's good.
should have
Good luck in your school.
This is teaching in all three students.
Well, you guys did a good job. You really did your stuff. So, thank you very much.
Okay, now, Mr. Mati, remember, the set of questions change every year, so.
It is okay.